who, by the way, went down again today in four fighting sets against the National University as they paint the line. Leila Cruz finds the line at the back for the 7-3 score.
Sinasabi natin resilience and yung tibay ng loob. Because some, when after they get injured, actually natatakot eh. May hesitation eh.
Walang katakot-takot yung palo ni Jolina Dela Cruz, who goes down the line. And the player of the game for that match was Eliza Bertolano. Played very, very well for UP. And then, the UE Lady Warriors go up against opening day winners, the USD Golden Tigresses. Romero, back to Almonte. Dela Cruz, puts it away.
And she just hammers that one in.
Jolina Dela Cruz, now the veteran of this DLSU team. They go up to 2-0 in season 84 of the women's volleyball competition.